Whose car is this?
What the hell are you doing? I'm very far.
Filming with Deuce.
Yeah.
Do me a two minutes, please.
That's excuse to you, so, buddy.
Let's go inside, okay?
Ooh, shut up.
God damn it. Who called goddamn?
Swag.
How long have you been in here?
What is he doing there?
You? He's in a cubby?
Yeah, he's never there.
Huh.
What are you doing here,
Beatles? Another way.
He can't get up anymore.
Guys, Beatles is putting on some weight.
He's putting on a lot of weight.
Put it like, come on, Felix.
Imagine that, man.
We need to clean this office. They must start right now.
No.
What?
This camera, I feel like this camera.
I don't want you right now.
Feel that camera, feel with this one, and now I'm about to film with this.
No!
Five damn cameras, huh, bro?
This office is a total train wreck. Oh my god.
Damn what?
We gotta talk about them.
Just the
all you need is one, bro. You only need all
I know.
I don't give a damn what I don't need, bro.
Really?
Sure.
Now,
I really don't give a damn. Nobody gives a damn. Do you give a damn? 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 Do you give a damn?
You know what I
want to
talk about?
Yes, I do.
All right. We avoided earlier. Dun, dun, dun.
All right. I don't give a damn. I'm stopping this tape.
It's like 50 Shades of Jacked up right now. You got
okay. Stop pointing it out.
I might as well go by Donna House.
You know?
Yeah. You don't know. Right.
Because I
was dealing with an affliction that...
I ain't fooling with that crazy ass Alicia though, but I'll fail my dumb ass too, you know. What you want to say?
Yeah,
huh? That's not it, guys.
I guess nothing. Okay.